baseball season, that's long gone. Got a long ways to go until baseball picks up again. But it's an opportunity for them to learn some fundamentals, some ideas that might help them improve their game, give them things to work on through the rest of the winter. So it's a good opportunity for them and for us to get out and be back in the swing of baseball again.
Are two of my best friends that I hold very close. We're all from California, sure. Trammell and Lance, and I am too. And every time they do the camp, I even though they were in town, I wouldn't see them. So Tram called me back in September and asked me, and I just was, oh my gosh, of course, I would love to do this camp with you guys.
I do have a little information, a little experience, that I'm just trying to pass that information along to the younger generation. And that hopefully down the road, they'll continue to pass the information to their younger generation. And this is just a continual thing. I just felt like that's how I was brought up. That was how we were raised, basically from my family to Sparky Anderson, who was my mentor. And that's what I'll continue to do.